ho, ho!
Nate, maybe I could probably back it off a little bit.